Number 7A, state two informations of g of x equal to negative 4 quantity x plus 2 square minus 3 from the parent function f of x equal to x squared. So here we have f of x equal to x squared. We want to transform to g of x equal to negative 4 x plus 2 square plus 3. So we see that the transformation is first we have a reflection in the x-axis, and we have a shift left 2 units, and we have a shift down 3 units, and we have a vertical stretch of 4 units.